I'm a huge fan of waterfalls, as are many of you, I'm sure. That's something we tend to come across quite regularly in the mountains. They're an integral part of the mountain landscape. After all, in order to have a waterfall, you have to have that change in gradient in order for the water to fall. And you also need the different consistency of the ground. So, like here, where we've got a flatter area and then a steep step because some of the ground has been eroded more quickly than the rest. And you tend to find these geologically active areas in mountain landscapes. Now, if you're a fan of waterfalls, chances are you recognise this one. Probably one of the UK's most famous here in the Brecon Beacons. I won't try and pronounce it. My appalling, clumsy English pronunciation of a beautiful Welsh name won't do it any justice. But you probably know the one I mean. But as well as the aesthetics of the waterfall, and just the joy of looking at it and watching it and the sheer power that it has tumbling over there, turns out there might be a scientific reason why we like waterfalls as well. I'll tell you all about that in just a minute. So I've relocated to an equally beautiful but marginally quieter waterfall. Same area, same neck of the woods. You may recognise this one too. So what does science have to say about why we're so inexplicably drawn to waterfalls? Well, it has something to do with ions, negative ions to be exact. Water smashes against itself, it creates negative oxygen ions, and these negative ions have a rather positive effect. As well as making the air cleaner by removing pollutants, making it feel fresher and crisper, they also have an effect on the human mind, making us feel more relaxed and generally more positive. So it's little wonder that we find waterfalls such pleasant places to be. Fact of the matter is, whatever the reason, waterfalls are amazing, and I, like many of you, love them. The irons!